food is big to everyone. Like, you want to bring food, you want your loved one to eat, they're hungry, they haven't eaten, and things like that. So that's something I explain as part of the disease process. Like, when you're preparing to die, I said, you no longer will be hungry. I said, it's not that they're starving and you think they're starving there. I said, they no longer have that feeling, and no, they're not starving, and all that. So I said, explain what to expect. These are the changes that are going to happen as we're progressing to the final day, so that they're aware, and when things start to happen, then they're ready. I mean, well, as ready as you can be, but informed, I guess, would be the better word.